But I don't deal as for most a year now. I need to still get work. What my means all get work? What my means all get job? I don't care, man. See, you go different company. You just postpone. What am I going to do for the lesson?
Brother, you are too weak to work. They see you as a weak man. You know what? You need spiritual empowerment. God, I have a good news for you. There's a program coming up in Living Faith Church, Winners Chapel, on the 13th of August to 17th of August. That to empower. It's for you to go and empower yourself so you can get a good job.
You need my spirit. So I'm never against
you. Yes, you need spiritual empowerment. What? Go and empower yourself now.
No wala. What's your wait? It's full. It's for Bill and my own.
You're not banana.
You open.
It's out!
I think I just put.
It's out.
Pick me up by a bomb.
I need that empowerment.
You need empowerment? Empowerment is fine, so you're
home. Come expect God's visitation in your home and all that pertains to you. Jesus is Lord.